What's up, everybody? Good morning. So, waking up this morning in Alessand. Oh, what is wrong with me? My mouth is not working today. In Alessand. Alessand, where we stayed last night at that amazing view that we went to go see yesterday. So the town itself is extremely beautiful. So after we ate last night, if you will have seen, we stayed in the town. We went to one stop. There's kind of two really good park for night stops that have got a lot of five-star reviews.
Should have stayed at the other.
one of them we went to first because it's at the far end of the island and it just looked a bit more like rural, I guess is the right word. And when we got there, it was very rural, but we had absolutely zero phone signal whatsoever, and I really needed some signal last night for the vlog. So unfortunately, we had to come back up to this one, which is the other five-star one, but it's basically free parking outside of a stadium here in Alessand. We had a friend last night over the way from us, and so yeah, we basically just like did a little...
What van is that?
It's a transit. Ford Transit van, yeah. So we just basically did like a camp out here last night at this stadium, which was fine. It was great.
Well, we almost got blown away, I mean, to be fair.
Yeah, but one of the reasons why we didn't move on is because there was a massive storm last night, like just really severe gales and torrential rain. So we packed up, but here is very exposed. I've never felt the van sway like it was doing last night. Mate, even in Ireland, when we were in some really severe gales on top of a cliff, it didn't move as much as it was moving last night. It was crazy. So we're very exposed, but it's all good this morning. The weather's a bit poo. Our route originally was to travel up the west coast of Norway, up to the very top, up into the Arctic Circle, up to the top, and we've changed that after some careful consideration. So the weather's got a bit warmer here over the last few days, and it's due to stay. It's not warm, it's just skirting above zero, but it's enough that it's brought in the rain and it's melted the snow, especially on the west coast where we were planning on travelling up. So our route's changed, we're going back inland. We may be skipping across to another country, potentially, to cross into the Arctic Circle, but I'll talk to you more about that later. Very, very exciting indeed. Some of the route that we've been discussing between some of the travellers, some of the van lifers that we talked to and stuff like that about potential routes and what's good, and we've come up with a really good one, and we're really excited about doing it. For me, way better than our original route.
Yeah.
It's long, and it's going to be cold and snowy, but it's going to be very good. So this is where we stayed last night. Uno, dos, outside the stadium here in Alessand. So, and oddly enough, there's actually a caravan, motorhome and boat show coming here in a couple of weeks. So a bit of a random information for you there. So our plan today was to head up towards the Atlantic Highway, which is one of the most picturesque roads in the entire world. We need good weather and no wind so that we can film this properly using the drone and stuff. So we're gonna head to, there's one more stop on the way to that. We're gonna head to that first and we're gonna hope for the weather to brighten up. Once we get up there, it's a couple of hours away. If it doesn't, maybe we'll potentially camp and do it the day after. I'm not sure yet. We're gonna see how the day goes and how we get on. We're also probably gonna stop, we're gonna bust a campsite tonight. We need some laundry, don't we?
We really need some laundry, yeah.
So we might do a campsite tonight and do some laundry. And take one of those really luxurious, long, hot, steamy showers that you can do when you stop at a campsite.
The van just doesn't cut it for me.
No.
It's more
I'm done with the
quick wash. It is warm, the water's warm, but it's just, I'm always paranoid the water's gonna leak, which is never done, but I'm always paranoid that the water's going to leak out.
What are you doing in my van for? It's not going to leak nowhere. When's it ever leak?
But showers in the van are just not the same.
Yeah, you can't move, right? You can't splash them out and stuff. You've just got to be careful where you're splashing and all the rest of it.
It's more just a body wash.
Yeah, yeah.
I like to save my hair wash to like a campsite.
So that's what we're doing today. Yeah. we're going to hit a campsite later and get ourselves properly washed and cleaned. Our clothes and stuff. Let's go. Ah, we've made it again. Perfect timing, just as the ferry's pulling into port. That's weird. That's a triple we've done now. Three times.
I always find it really weird how we're just driving down the road and then suddenly the road stops and we're at the port.
Yeah, it just so abruptly funny. Ends and we've got to get on a ferry. It's so weird.
Also, my mouth probably doesn't look really bad right now, but the pain is right up there. With cold sores, if they look really bad, they're probably on the healing process and they don't hurt too much. But when they don't look too bad, that's when they're at the most painful.
and that's where I'm at right now. I've got one right on my lip, and then I've got one like up there. I don't know why it does it to me, babe. What, why does it? Why does this happen to me every time?
I feel so bad for you.
And then Isla, bless her, goes, "Oh, I know where some of your treatments are. If you want to use some." Like, I wish I knew that yesterday or the day before.
We must have had them in the van from the summer.
Yeah. When I first start, you need to use the treatments like when you first start to feel the tingle. There's no point in me using it right now. If I use it right now. Oh, you're terrifying, man.
I've seen Rolos for ages.
I just found the Rolos. You need to, if I just used it now, it would literally probably just make it sore, bleed, and scab.
So.
But yeah, if I'd have known about those a couple of days ago, then I probably could have avoided this pain right now. Anyway, we're about to get onto the ferry. As Chris just said, third time lucky. Every time we park up, to get on the ferry, it just seems to be pulling in, so it's perfect timing. I think we'll all get out and stretch our legs.
Oh, definitely.
Yeah.
Well, this is a nice little ferry. There's not a little about it, to be fair. It's absolutely massive. Got ourselves a nice little seat just to get out of the van for half an hour while we cross. Nope, door's not working. I'm going to leave that. This one's working, I think. Nope. Fixed it. Woo!
Guys, we're about to cross the Atlantic Highway here in beautiful Norway. I'm driving so Chris can drone. Oh my gosh, this view already out here is so cool. No justice been done on this camera right now, but oh my gosh, this whole area is so pretty. You can actually see the road. Well, you won't be able to on this camera, but you can see the cars coming right over that big spike up there. It looks so cool. Chris is setting up the drone. Why is it not working?
It is working, it's just some things I need to update and it's going to take me.
Oh,
a
long time.
Yeah. It's okay.
What, sweetheart? You want it on?
Get it, Dad, Johnny!
Say please. Can you say please?
She's like, check this on.
Please.
Watch little beep. You drink cocomelon. And then we've got.
Please.
These two.
We're playing an LDC game on Roblox. We're auditioning for a good role. I'm scared.
Woo!
So yeah, that's the way the night's going. Literally everyone's sat on a device. Chris has gone to the shower block to get himself showered.
Oh,
thanks, Esmés. He's also gone to put on some washing. We had quite a lot, obviously. We've been on the road now for about 10 days. Has it gone really quick, hasn't it? Is it 10 days? Almost 2 weeks. Might even be 11 days, I can't quite remember. I think we're on day 11. But we've accumulated quite a lot of washing that we've been like putting into a really big IKEA bag. It's the best way to do it when you're a big family. And then popping it up into the box, one of the roof boxes, until we get to A, either a laundrette, or B, a campsite, which is what we've come to tonight. So Chris has gone to put the first load of washing on. and get yourself a shower. Everyone else is just chilling on their devices, which I don't even feel a bit guilty about. And I am about to make a tuna pasta bake for dinner.
My favourite.
Esme going to grate the cheese there. Esme's the cheese girl. Because Esme likes a lot of cheese. A lot of cheese.
So I'll grate the extra just to have.
So Esme grates the cheese so that she can take her share first.
And I'm going to eat it while I'm making it.
Mila Rosabelle, what do you want? What do you want? Look at the colour of your socks. Bonk, that's from the boat today. As soon as you were walking around on the boat because I didn't put her shoes on. What do you want? Are you bouncing? You want it? Yeah. This is one of Mila and Jace's favourite things to do. Pretend they're playing the Xbox. Are you playing with Isabelle? Mila Rosabelle, she never answers when I've got the camera on. Is it on? Please. Say please. What do you want? Whoa, careful.
Mum!
What? What do you want, Mila? Are you playing with Isabelle? Who are you playing with? Isabelle?
Isabelle.
Yeah.
Yeah. Say, oh, gone. We can't throw these, okay? We've got to be careful. Do you want it back? Say, please.
Please.
Good girl. Are you so clever? She is genuinely so clever. What are you doing? Are you playing? Thank you. Say ta.
Yeah.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Up above the world.
She's not gonna do it.
It's here. Sing twinkle, twinkle. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are.
She's not in the mood. She's so funny when she sings, isn't she?
What about ABC? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P.
Funny.
Just watch that video back and she's singing along to it then. You're singing Twinkle Twinkle.
Hello.